You'll see a wonderful selection tonight of all the different clothes that we do at the dress circle. The adults will come on first, and then we'll be followed by the children. And I'll introduce the adults as they come through. Okay. And the first one tonight is Karen. Karen's wearing a black wool top coat, along with a matching or a hat that contrasts nicely with it. An Austin Reeves two-piece suit in 100% silk. Catwalk, so give her a big hand. She's wearing a Louis Perrault dress in 100% wool. It's a black dress with a white trim. She has a pure wool navy top coat made by Winsmore. All the items you'll see tonight are actually available for sale after the show, with one or two exceptions that the models have already decided they want to buy. Thank you, Sue. This is Sonia. Sonia made her debut last year and is far more confident this year. She wears a Kemper brown striped raincoat. Very nice raincoat. Size 14 and retails from us at £49. She also has a brown waterproof hat on for those rainy days with the dog. A wonderful red hat tonight. She has a wool and cashmere coat from Harrods. She has an Angora charcoal and lemon diamond sweater underneath with a matching skirt, a black skirt. Special item we have tonight, this is a Zandra Rhodes dress. She's very unusual, we don't think a lot of Zandra Rhodes. But you will have to have a very perfect figure to wear this one. Karen's wearing it with a wonderful full-length opera coat, which will be available to hire from now on from the shop. It may remind you of the Scottish Widows, actually. But, of you. Jeff doesn't look like this normally. He has a Marks and Spencer's Macintosh on. Beige trimmed with black collar and cuffs. And a Giovanni Rossi dress, a black and red print dress. And this year's fashionable colours, black and red. Catherine's wearing a stunning red wool coat. Again, lovely for this season's colours. charcoals and reds being very much in. She has an Andre Chauvin dress underneath in black wool with a gold and silver belt. Special thank you to Catherine and to Nick, who's here tonight as well. She came rushing back from her honeymoon, especially to be with us tonight. Thank you, Catherine. And here we have Karen again, this time wearing a Jaeger wool two-piece suit. It's dark mustard. It says on the card, I can't call it khaki. And she has a Winsmore leopard skin top underneath. Mixed velvet skirt with a taquito purple and black jacket.
lovely to see you through Christmas in that one. It's really smart to wear. Catherine says it's very comfortable to wear. But you do need a trim waist for it, I'm afraid. print top and straight brown skirt.
Thank you.
again, it's a knitted wool three-piece suit with a particularly attractive design and a young dog on the back. And she has a white blouse, not a Spencer blouse. Particularly with its classic casuals, tweed pleated skirt. Double two ring white stripe shirt.
Miles from British India.
to again here. Wearing a gallery brilliant red chenille jumper. Lovely and cozy for the winter. And a pair of jeans. We have a number of pair of jeans in the shop. Cotton, denim jeans, blues, blacks and whites at the moment. These ones retail at £14. Smart again this time. In a Mega Boutique New York suit. This has come all the way from New York, this one. Red and black checks with gold thread through it.
Delay. There's one more outfit for the adults to come on and then we'll move on to the children.
I won't introduce the children individually after the first time because they come on so fast, so furious, that I can't keep up. And it's Judith having executed a very fast change. Yes. She's wearing a Loganberry and grey shell jacket. This is actually a two-piece suit. The jacket and the trousers do come together. This has been hand-tailored for someone. This is actually a beautifully made jacket and skirt trousers. The blouse is by Nico Nico. This is the final of the adults' day wear clothes. Has a pair of Brita wool trousers on with gold fleck in them. Very nice for the evening. And she's matched that with a leather blouse, a pure silk blouse.
Thank you.
birthday today, isn't it, Joe? 70 years old. And Connor and Niall.
Sometimes I wonder what you gonna be.
Olivia and Hannah again.
Thank you.
speed slip.
Thank you.
is in a dress voucher for sale. It's a beautiful black crepe jersey. With silver nail on the top. Very elegant dress for you.
Thank you. which doesn't seem to be too quietly. This is a grey satin sequin dress. Lovely detail to the top, very flattering to wear. Show you that we do have a selection of ball gowns. If you really want to be noticed at the ball, this is the one to wear. Somebody's just asked to say hi.
Thank you.
gorgeous, very easy dress to wear, very attractive in the evening.
And this again, higher sound at 59.50.
Happy birthday. Do you think you can manage that? He's 7 years old today.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Joe. Happy birthday to you.
Girls that you don't normally see. Sue, Sarah, Sue, Joanne, Lizzie, and Wendy. This is Sandra, who's masterminded the operation backstage, and Wendy. Thank you very much to all of them. They've done a splendid job tonight. And not forgetting Yvonne, who's supported me here. Thank you very much, everybody.